morning, PM, Minister, Dr. Kong. My question is, what is the ultimate...
Who are you?
Oh, excuse me. I'm David Ang. I used to work in the PSW for Sustainable Development. What is the ultimate goal of a nation? Which should translate into, what's the ultimate goal of a government? The government proactively make a lot of policies, a lot of decisions. I'd like to know what is one gravitating factor or one gravitating vision the government has each time when you take on a certain policy or take on a certain decision. Meaning, what do you envisage? What is your vision, PM, for Singapore? What is the legacy you want to leave for yourself? Comes one day, you are no more the PM.
I'm not looking for a legacy. We are looking for ways where 3-4 million Singaporeans can live good lives, healthy, secure, well-educated, fulfilling with opportunities and a future for themselves and their children. Which means to keep on making Singapore better, work harder, no doubt, but create for ourselves a living environment and opportunities for ourselves and for our children. I think it is not the government's job to set ultimate objectives in life for people. That's for the religions and for each individual to find for himself. If the government starts telling you your goal in life should be X, Y, and Z, then I think you should start to worry, because then they'll start to tell you to do many things. But I can say that as a government's responsibility in Singapore, let's try to make this place work so that Singaporeans have a future, have a home, and they can stand tall in the world. We are proud to be Singaporeans.
Thank you.
Maybe if I can just add, okay. For me, it's very simple. Any decision, I just look at the 3 points. Is it going to make it safer? Second, is it going to make it a fairer society? And third, are we all going to be happier at the end of it? But having said that, government is only part of the solution. And as PM said, the rest of it, we have to live as individuals and family. But as a minister, those are my 3 operating principles: safety, fairness, and happiness.